shit coming up, right? Won't bite back now, will you?
Require your services. You remember that young lady I was engaged to marry before I feigned my death so that I could see what sort of woman she was? Well, I have good news. I'm now in love with her and I want to marry her after all. And I need you to help. I have a further full plan. You, playing the part of a ruffian, will kidnap her. Then you must bring her to where I am waiting. I shall leap from a shadowy corner and beat you to a pulp, thereby saving her life and winning her heart.
That is far and away, beyond the shadow of a doubt, the worst plan I have ever heard.
Put me down somewhere insalubrious, and I shall ready an ambush for you. Somewhere in the hills should suffice.
Hold on, girl. Whoa, easy. Easy now. Let's go.
Rough enough. Off you go and nab her. She's at Waterloo Station, I believe. Oh, and make sure you play your part well. Yeah!
Join me.
Up, up, all right, up.
Moving, you stupid animal.
Someone's gonna get killed at this rate.
Who's a good horse?
Oh, you are.
Steady on. Yeah.
Unhand me this instant!
Wait! Someone's up to no good.
What is the meaning of this? This is terribly inappropriate.
What could be happening?
What on earth is going on over there?
peculiar pair. You'll be found out in no time.
Is there a row over there?
What on earth is going on over there?
Is there nothing I shall say to make you release me?
Most peculiar.
Please don't make this more difficult.
Looks like a mess is brewing.
What was that? Terribly inappropriate.
I think I heard something.
What could be happening?
What's going on?
We make for a peculiar pair. You'll be found out in no time.
What's going on?
To make you release me?
I shall save you, madam, for I am John Hammond, your fiancé.
What?
En garde!
What?
En garde!
It's all rather suspicious.
Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am your better! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am your better! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am your better! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am your better. Take this, you rogue!
What a happy coincidence that you were here to save me!
Wasn't it? And if you will allow me, my dearest Bella, I shall forever be by your side to protect you from this day forth. Come, my dear, let us be gone from this terrible place. And I shall explain all.
I should return to Charlie and Charlie to tell them the happy news.
Oh, no, no, Mr. Sim. What's wrong, girl?
Come with me. Fancy some fun? Let's stir up some trouble. That's the way. Let's go. Slow down now! Keep moving.
And so all's well that ends well. Our young lovers are united at last and will soon marry.
No accounting for taste, I suppose.
And by the looks of you, they really hit it off.
I must say, it's all rather exciting. I do love these sorts of tales.
It all feels strangely familiar. I wonder why. We should drink to John Hammond and his unconventional idea of courtship.
Indeed. Gentlemen, to John Hammond. Our mutual friend.